Hey, it's Mike here. We've made it to Hales Bar Marina, and we have been invited to do the little tasting here at the Dam Whiskey Corp at Hales Bar Marina. So we're going to go inside the Dam gift shop, and we're going to do a little Dam tour. Walk in, Dam tour tickets and gift shop. And this is the Dam general store. We're going inside now. They've got hats and shirts, coffee mugs. It's really, really cool. We've already did our little tasting. The Dam whiskey is really good, and the Dam vodka is really good. We also had a tasting of the Dam moonshine. They even have Dam snacks. Dam clothing. And some Dam jam. And Krista's over there. She's going to be buying some Dam whiskey.
Yeah, 15 years ago, I had to be up in
So what are your hours again?
9:30 to 4 and 11 to 4.
9:30 to 4 and 11 to 4.
Yeah.
What days?
Saturday and Sunday.
Saturday and Sunday.
Oh yeah.
Come on down, do some whiskey sampling. Vodka. In case you don't want to sample any. And I believe they even have their own Dam water. It's a really, really cool place. Hey, I'm back. We're doing a little tour of the barrel room. That is really cool. So I was just going to ask how many barrels, 400? That would keep me busy for a while. Bourbon barrels forever. Well, this is pretty awesome. We got a little private tour. Got a private tasting. Cool. So this is where the turbines were.
Mm-hmm. Any fish in there?
Lots of fish. When I was a kid, we had an old dam. It was a small one. It was been closed for years. We could crawl up underneath it.
This is really cool. Bourbon barrels galore. We had a little dam tour. There's my damn wife. What'd you think about the damn tour?
I love the damn tour. The damn tour is great. We're driving through to the stop. The damn whiskey company.
Yeah. Yeah, if you're coming through, and then the area of Hales Bar comes from the Dam Whiskey Company, the Dam Whiskey Corp. If you like this video, hit that like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.